You're Forcestus.
Well, well. So you remember me. Looks like it was a mistake to have let you live. I guess I'll have to take care of you personally.
Please, let us through! The Great Seed is out of control. The whole world will perish unless we stop the Seed.
What do I care? Even if the world is destroyed, it's of no concern to us half-elves.
Why? The world is vital to everyone.
We have Daris Carlon.
It is a world of mana. The very source of the destruction of this tainted world is of no concern to us.
No! How could that be part of Crucius's... the Angel?
Of course. Lord Yggdrasil's direct order is to leave the Great Seed.
There's no reason for us to play along with their stall tactic. We must hurry.
I know! You will not get past me! Inferior beings deserve to perish.
Ready?
Splendor of Ring Whirlwind! Photon!
You ready?
Now we can stop the mana reactor. I don't have a clue what any of this stuff does.
Really? What are we gonna... Uh-oh.
Huh?
Oh, you're right!
Good job, Colette! Looks like your luck is as strong as ever.
Impressive as always, Lloyd. Looks like you stopped the mana reactor successfully.
Yeah. All we need to do now is contact...
You will do no such thing.
No!
I am one of the 5 Grand Cardinals. I won't die so easily. I'm taking all of you inferior beings with me.
So, this is how the great Desaian hero Forsyth meets his end.
I see. I get it now. I wondered how a mere human could exude the smell of mana. You're Kratos.
What of it?
Lord Yggdrasil trusted you, yet in the end, you betray us. This is why humans can never be trusted.
No! You bastard!
Lord Yggdrasil, glory to the new age.
Colette, are you okay? What's that?
No! Don't look!
Lloyd, send the message, quickly.
But Colette...
The Chosen won't die yet, but if you don't hurry, this world will.
Disciple of everlasting ice. Hammer of godly thunder. Servant of Mother Earth. Envoy from the dark abyss. I command thee! Gather us for... Okay, guys! I'm counting on you!
You mustn't get up.
What was that cry?
Martell, I would assume. The out-of-control Great Seed is Martell herself.
I wonder...
The Great Seed is once again bound in the holy ground of Carlon. For that, I owe you my gratitude. It seems that you have managed to save the Great Seed as well as...
If the Great Seed is intact, then I presume Martell, who's fused with it, is safe.
I'm sure that's good news for you. I wish I could say the same for me. Colette, it looks like things have settled down.
It's gross, isn't it? It's...
It's not at all.
Stay away!
Colette!
It's okay, she just fainted. Let's take her back to the...
To Aesalia? But Lloyd and I...
Colette's home is in Aesalia. Besides, we can't just leave behind the people who were held at the ranch.
All right.
Then I'll notify Sheena to meet you at Aesalia. Farewell for now.
I see. So the angels of Crucius...
Please don't tell anyone about this. We don't want to start a panic.
Indeed. Especially now that the Tower of Salvation... I wouldn't dare tell people the truth.
Tower of Salvation?
After that frightening earthquake, the tower disappeared from the eastern sky, along with that monster.
How could it disappear?
I don't know. The Chosen never completed the ritual of regeneration. The Crucius core system, which controls the appearance of the tower, may have malfunctioned. It is of little consequence.
No, it's not. It's a tremendous shock to the people of Silverant. After a giant earthquake sunders the land, the symbol of salvation vanishes. The Chosen will be held responsible.
Why? Lots of other Chosen have failed up till now, too.
The others have paid for their failure with their lives, but Colette is still alive.
When people are suffering, they feel the need to place the blame on someone.
It is not fair to Colette.
I'm gonna go see what's going on in the village.
I'll go, too.
Let's all go together, then. Sounds like it's a bit sketchy for you to be walking around by your...
I'll stay here. Go on.
Thank you. boy!
Dad, how have you been?
This area is on top of hard bedrock. Everything is fine.
Dirk, we are here by the request of Colette's family.
I'm afraid even if Crucius crystals are an evolved form of X, I still don't know the first thing about them. It'd be a better idea to ask a dwarf over in that Tethiala place.
Oh, so even you don't know any...
I'm sorry I couldn't be of help. At least stay here for the night to get some rest.
I must politely decline.
Wait, are you real?
I am an angel of...
Then why didn't you follow Yggdrasil's order to leave the Great Seed alone?
I have my reasons, that's all. But as a result, Martell was not lost. That goes along with Yggdrasil's wit.
It's true, then. You...
Lloyd.
What?
If you want to save the Chosen, you should research the records from the ancient Karlong War. Remember the words of the Unicorn at Lake Umasi.
Wait. Why are you with Crucius when you're a... What is he trying to do?
Hey, wasn't that Kratos?
Sheena! Yeah.
I see.
Yeah.
Thanks. Thank goodness we
Yeah.